Also tonight, a popular tool is making its return to New Orleans.
This summer, get ready for the pothole killer to come back. It was out of service for a few years due to funding issues, but here it comes again. The city hopes to fill more than 40,000 potholes this year with the help of the revamped tool.